and it's bumping up, it looks more.
That's the trade secret.
It's the end of making
extender.
A nice view of your product. Okay, we have for the recipe, it's always the water and the egg. You have two times, 100, for example, 100 water and 100 eggs, which is almost 2 eggs. But you must have always put the egg in. The can that you see is 100, because one egg is maybe 50, maybe 60 grams, then you have your recipe is wrong. Always do that. And the butter and the flour, you take half, 50. 50 grams of flour, 50 grams of butter. Just the water and the eggs, always 2 times, then the flour and the butter.
Okay.
Yeah?
He's doing 2 recipes for the showcase because after he's done doing it, he will divide it into 3. So, siya lang gagawa para at least hindi naman kayo mag
the water, I put in the, on the fire, wait, the butter and the water must be melting together.
Guys,
it's cooking.
It's like making your own eclair.
Ah, okay.
That's why it's showcase, because that's the base for eclair.
And the eclair, when you have not... You don't need anything for your dumpling. You can make small eclairs for yourself. And when you have your eclairs, you can put when they are baked also in the freezer, in the plastic bag. And when you need some, you take them somehow. Fill them up with some cheese cream or meat or chicken or some with white cream. Whipped cream inside. And then sweet. And the top, some icing sugar. That's nice. You see, you can do a lot of things.
Oh, I don't know.